Welcome back, welcome, welcome, welcome. We are still busy with our series of how to do Facebook marketing, and I'm busy teaching the software that you can use, or the software tools, if you can call it that way. So today I'm gonna touch a software that I like to use. It's a free software, by the way. I'm not using it currently to do this video because I want to show the software. I'm using, this software is OBS. So it's not Old Brown Sherry for the South Africans. It's the outside broadcast service or whatever, OBS. This is good. So what you need to do here, once you open, you need to obviously do a couple of settings. Now I don't know if I will be able to do this because I'm using my camera and microphone. I might not be able to set it here, but let's give it a try. First thing, you just go through all these. There's a couple of settings that you can do. Let's see if it will work. Alright, general setting, obviously you need to say what language, but it doesn't really matter. I think it's default, it's English in any case. And you can go through this, it is really not that difficult. You can stream straight to your Facebook, I'll show you that. Your output you need to set, where you're going to save these videos. What order you're going to use, you can change a lot of things, but I found best default works for me. Everything default is good for me at this stage. And then hotkeys you can set, but I just leave everything as is. I don't want to complicate my life unnecessarily. So that, and let's quickly see if I can add audio input device. So that will be my microphone that I have here separately, if you guys can see it. All right, so I'm clicking on audio input and you say okay and you go, and that is a Samsung microphone, and I'll put it there. All right, the next one we want to add is obviously a camera. So what does a camera mean? Video capture device. And there it is, and there it is. I don't know if it will capture. I will obviously, all right, let's leave it at Lenovo because that is my camera for the laptop. But I must say I lately have a problem with that. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this because I'm using this camera currently. The audio works, but the video will probably not work, not show there. And another thing we can do is if you have another display that I have there, let me just add something there. Oops, just gonna drag it to that display. Let's open something there. So I'm gonna add a display capture and I will say okay. It do this if you are on the same display, then it sort of give it infinity. So if I do this and I choose a different display, then it will show it here. So what does mean now, you can have your camera with a display, so you can show on the display what you're doing while you're talking to your audience. Now, if you then do this and you start stream, Now you see, if you just record, you press start recording and then you can just record. If you press start streaming, you can stream to your Facebook page, your Facebook Live. And nice robots there. And then it's easier for you then to show pages and what you do on the computer on Facebook Live. I haven't done it yet in the last week or so. Last time I tried it, my computer somewhere, it didn't, OBS didn't want to talk to Facebook, and I haven't tried it since, but I think it was my internet connection that day that was not so well. But I'm gonna try it again. I haven't done the Facebook Live yet. I wanted to do it today this way, but then I thought, okay, it will not work because I need to show how OBS works. So not gonna work because I'm then gonna use OBS and you cannot then show how to set it up because you will then mess up your video, I guess. Anyway, this is the quick, easy way to set up OBS. You can use it then, do recordings and live streaming. And that is what I want to leave you with. If you struggle to get your message out there to the Facebook and social media and you want my help, please let me know. If you want to get a script file of all these things that I've explained up to now on the videos, feel free to message me or just comment below the video and I'll make contact with you. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in my next video.